Welcome back, children. Today we are going to read sentences that starts with I have. Are you ready, children? Let's start. I have a balloon. It is big. I have a pet. It is a black dog. I have a friend. She is a girl. I have a bag. It is small. I have a hat. It is beautiful. I have a candy. It is sweet. I have a plant. It has a flower. I have a horse. It has a long tail. I have a toy car. It is a red one. I have an apple. It is red. I have a bicycle. It is blue.